Oh, look at this. This is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's power comes with the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
What?
You get some jigs.
Look at the jingle in the back.
Right.
What?
They know. They know.
Oh,
where's
that?
No, it's
hitting them.
Come on.
Does anybody
feel
any of those?
What do you mean?
Now that everyone knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie.
They don't trust him.
In fact, I tell someone
that you're Spider-Man. What the fuck are they doing?
I think Loretta can get caught.
This isn't about me. This is for you.
No, Ned.
I'm just thinking
about
how
all
this
is. Steven, dude, what is going to happen?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, did you watch
Spider-Man? Did we
know he was going to be
Spider-Man? With the cane.
He's got a hoodie on.
There you go.
That feels weird with all
that. Oh my god.
I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous. Fine. I won't.
Liar.
He's
not gonna help him.
This is about forgetting Peter Parker and Spider-Man.
Wait,
Chris.
Stop
the hammer with the spell.
Dr. Strange fucking around.
I love this shit.
Two different lives.
Hell yeah.
The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
Willem Dafoe's left?
Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Is that his voice?
Oh!